is they took down part one. Here are some of the worst phrases that parents use. I don't care what y'all say. Coming in at number four, we got, it's because you always on that phone. Why do y'all use this line? Parents love to use the line, it's because you always on that phone. It doesn't matter what you're going through. Like, I could have a whole heart attack and my mom would blame it on my phone. Taking our number three spot, we got, you don't pay no bills. Stop saying that. I'll literally close my door. My mom would be like, stop closing these doors. You don't pay no bills around here. Well, I'm sorry. I didn't know if there was a doorbell. Coming in at number two, we got when you ask them what's for dinner and they say food. That's not a valid answer. Like, why you gotta be like that? Why can't you just tell me straight up what we're having for dinner? And taking our number one spot for the worst phrases that parents use, we got, stop crying before I give you something to cry about. Are you kidding me? You're telling me that Kunta Kinte Butt Special 3000 wasn't supposed to make me cry? You must think life is a Hollywood movie that we can just control our tears, huh? Well, we can't. That's why it's a stupid phrase.